We're running a little late, so no pleasantries. We're Wilhelm Scream. Song called Number One. We have every sale on a 7-inch record. That little hum is for free. You're welcome.
When I was waiting for the world to end, in the pits of guess, just thinking, there's some things I could have done different.
frequency you hear is pride fucking with you. Hey, honestly though, be careful, it's fucking like an ice rink out here. Make sure if you see anyone fucking slip out, we've all had a few, at least I have. So if you see anyone fucking slip out, make sure to pick them up.
Hey, Mr. Salmon, to give you a heads up, that's my...
I don't know why you would do that.
Yeah, the loud bumps, that's my amp, so...
Oh, don't worry about that. This is just, he's just part of the cause. Having said that, this song's called I Wet My Ass With Show Business. And it goes to you guys who attempt to mosh out there. We can get rid of it. I'm picking up enough of the house that I don't need it right now. Sorry, but I know you were doing your best to try to work that out. I can't really see you right now, but sorry, dude. Thanks anyway. So this is
Edmonton, you know.
This is Edmonton.
My first tour ever. It was down to Edmonton and back. And I'd like to dedicate this to an old friend who's no longer with us. This goes out to Jordan Woodhouse from Compromise. Miss you, buddy.
Thank you. this song called The Horse.
Waiting, man.
here, right here in town. My friend Sandy right here. I'd like to thank you, Sandy, for letting us crash at your pad and hang out with your dogs and use up all your toilet paper. I put the toilet paper on the roll in case you were wondering who did it. That was me. Something's up to you, bud. It's called The King Is Dead.
Guys, we're gonna welcome you guys.
Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, everybody.